See, a liar has to have a good memory. Canelo either doesn't have a good memory, or he doesn't, or he can care less. He just, the disrespect at this point is out of this world. Having said that, Canelo's output as a fighter is not that high. Mungia likes a high output. However long it lasts, if it goes, I think it actually is a good fight. I just don't think it's the fight that's supposed to happen, considering Canelo has all the belts.